Hello, kids. Today, we're going to read The Friendly Little Yeti. The Friendly Little Yeti by Michelle. Dedicated to all of my Yeti friends. Once upon a time, there is a friendly little Yeti. She had soft fur, a shiny blue bow, and big rough feet. She had pointy clean teeth that she used to eat her vegetables, and brushed before she went to bed. The end.